Alright guys, what's up? This is, I don't know what my YouTube channel's gonna be called yet. I haven't made it yet. Felt like, making a Shisha tobacco review for Haze's Quack Quack flavor. Can't really see that. There we go. So I'm using my, laptop camera, to record this. So the video quality may look like a potato. Not too sure. I'm using a headset to record my voice though, and I've got some music playing in the background. So hopefully that's not too disturbing. I'll check through this, obviously. So, right out. Anyway, I just wanted to. I felt like doing this. I got a hookah not too long ago. By no means am I a hookah expert, so I probably won't use the correct terminology. Bear with me here. But what I'm going to be doing is just telling you how I like this. This is a new sample product I got at the smoke shop. I figured, hey, why not do a review of it? I don't know if it's everywhere or nowhere or where it all is. But I'm gonna try and do my best to let you guys know how I like it. The smell, let's see here. The smell is very it's very tropical. It's like a there's a hint of pineapple, watermelon. It's almost like an artificial grape flavoring, like a crushed soda. Very refreshing smelling. It very much reminds me of when you were a kid and you got that zebra stripe gum that had flavor for all of 15 seconds, and then that was it. But I've been smoking this for probably about half an hour, and it really has kept its flavor. It tastes almost exactly like it smells. The only downfall of this flavoring, and I don't think it's really the tobacco. I just got this hose yesterday, so it's brand new, so it's got a little bit of a plasticky taste for now. But I have a feeling once I break it in for a little bit, it should go away. And I'm using a Three Kings Quick Light Cold. But the quick lights, you sacrifice some flavor. Main reason, I do have coconut eyes, I just don't have a quarter burner on my stove, so I can't use it yet. But I'm checking into getting one of those like little hot plate type dealios. But anyway, I'll shut the hell up about that, and I'll get on with the review. So I'm going to take a few more pulls here. It's still going pretty strong. Like I said, I got a little bit of the plastic taste from this hose yet, but once I break it in, should be all right. It's my first time using it. Just got it yesterday. I don't know if I mentioned that already. But you know, first impressions of this, very good. The smoke, it goes away fast if you don't smoke. I'll take a few pulls. Take a break, listen to some music. Right now I'm catching up on some Breaking Bad. I used to have a full head of hair, and it was Halloween this weekend, so I shaved it, and I was Jesse Pinkman. If you don't watch Breaking Bad, you won't know who that is. If you watch Breaking Bad, hell yeah, you know who that is. Awesome show. If you don't watch it, I definitely, if you want something to take over your life for a while, definitely watch that. It is awesome. Every episode leaves you on a twist and turn. So it's pretty kick-ass, but not here to review Breaking Bad, am I? No, I'm here to review Haze Tobacco. So I'm gonna take a few hits and just kind of, you know, chill out, talk a little bit, if you don't mind. So the smoke is, it starts off, obviously, every tobacco or every time you pack a bowl. It starts off, you know, very faint until you get everything working all right, everything heated up okay. I'm just gonna quick ash this coal here. It's been burning for a little bit yet. And it's really starting to pick up. The flavor is very strong. The smoke starts to get thicker. I'm really liking this flavor so far. It's a good sample. I got a little tiny bag of it. My computer just went black for some reason. That's cute. But so far it's pretty awesome. Just gonna take another pull here. That is a really powerful flavor. Very tropical, like I said, very refreshing. You know, right now, I'm by myself right now. I'm waiting for my roommate to get back. We're gonna smoke a little bit when he gets back. So I'm just kind of taking it easy, you know, chilling out. Luckily, I don't have a midterm tomorrow. It's been hell the past week and a half or so. So I've been studying, hitting the books pretty hard, but I'm just chilling out right now. Might have a cocktail, if you will, and just kind of, relax, listen to some music. So I'm just chilling on this right now. Like I said, it's going pretty well, but I'm going to take a little bit of a break now and let you guys know, and let it progress through the session a little bit and see if the flavor changes, see if the smoke changes, stuff like that. And I'll let you go. Excuse me, I can't even talk. I'll let you guys know what happens and when it starts to happen. And I'll see you in a few seconds. Okay, it's been about 5-10 minutes or so. It's still there. The flavor is still going strong. Smoke is, it's starting to, it's kind of weird. Sometimes it'll be a little bit thicker, other times it'll be a little bit thinner. Why that happens, I have no idea. Like I mentioned before, I'm not a hookah expert by any means. I don't know why that is. Could be where the coal is. This one's coming to an end, so I gotta light another one pretty soon, which is always oh so fun. Not really lighting these. The smell is of cancer. It's not the most pleasant of things ever. It's worth it, honestly. The smell smells like shit for a while, tastes like shit for a while, but once it gets going, it's the flavor starts to return to it, and I really can't complain about this so far. I used to smoke hookah fairly often. Don't do it as much anymore. Mainly where I live prior to this year, we had a hookah lounge pretty close to where I used to live. And I used to go there with some friends, chill out a little bit, but I moved for school this year. I lived at home last year and made a hell of a commute, but now I transferred schools. Just chilling out down in Madison, Wisconsin, as you can see right there. There we go. Wisconsin Badgers, so gotta love it. So far this brand it's very, very relaxing. Good flavor, good smoke levels. I don't really know what else to tell you about it, in future videos, I'm assuming there's gonna be more. excuse me, good old voice crack. I'm gonna take a drink of water quick. Little side note, when I smoke hookah, I always like to take a drink of water or have some water. It just kind of soothes the throat if the smoke ever does get a little bit harsh. By the way, I'll explain my setup. It's a 34 inch Nile, with water, filling the base of it. And, I don't know. I just picked up this Kaluma Moon hose yesterday. I don't really know a lot about reviewing this. I just felt like making a video. Felt relaxed, felt motivated to do it. Figured, what the hell else do I have going on tonight? Like I said, besides Breaking Bad, don't have to study yet. Tomorrow is gonna be a big, oh my god, voice crack up the his house. I only have one class tomorrow, and I gotta take a midterm, not tomorrow, but Wednesday. It's good little session that I had. Like chilling out, like smoking some hookah, like talking with y'all, even though this is like my first video in regards to hookah reviews. I don't know what channel I'm going to upload this on. If it's not under my existing accounts, it'll be on something else. I would like to really make more videos like this, so please send me your feedback. I really am interested in how this is received. I know the hookah smoke community has quite a bit of following. Don't know how big necessarily I will become or if I'll even become big at all. But you know what? I just like communicating with people. I'm a people person and a people pleaser, so I like doing exactly what I can to achieve that. And let me know if there are any flavors that you guys want me to review, any colds you want me to review. If you want me to do a video in regards to like smoke trick tutorials, I know those are kind of a success. You'll probably be seeing my roommate in these videos too, which is awesome. Cool dude. Enjoys the hookah as well. But thanks guys for watching. I really appreciate it. Subscribe if you liked it. Like the video if you did. Dislike it if you didn't. If you didn't like it, please give me some constructive criticism. Like I said, I'm not an expert. Just, looking to chill out, talk to some people, have some fun. So, take care, guys. Have a good rest of the night, rest of the day, rest of the morning, evening. What abs. So, alright. Thanks again, guys. Be sure to come back for more videos, and I'll talk to you later. Bye. Shit.